What's up, peeps? What's going on? What's Gucci? What's Louis? Okay, that sounded awful. I was trying to be cool. Hold on. I was trying to be cool, but it didn't work out, so. Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Real Real Estate Talk. I'm your girl, Sally Mengot from Oshikemi Properties Nigeria Limited, and today we're going to be talking about marketing. Yeah. Why is marketing so important in real estate? First off, marketing is the number one driving force when it comes to real estate. You can't do anything without marketing. Marketing is the primary way that you communicate with your clients. Marketing lets your potential clients know about your brand, get to know you better, know what your listings are, the services that you provide. Marketing is the love language in real estate. If you don't market, you're not going to get clients. If you don't get clients, you can't make sales. If you don't make sales, you're not going to get commission. And if you don't get commission, your career is just going to plateau. You're not going to make money. However, if you market, you get clients. If you get clients, you make sales. If you make sales, you get your sweet commission. And once that commission enters your bag, your career is just going to, It's just going to flow. You're just going to be happy. You're just going to be making bank. You're going to be making money. So marketing is essential. Trust me. There is a popular saying that goes, it's not about what you know. It's about who you know and who knows you. If you market, people get to know more about you. People get to know about the services that you provide, get to know about the listings that you have. That way, they trust you more to deliver on what you say you're going to get them. So they're going to always want to patronize you, and they're always going to come to you when they need something or they're in need of a property or a particular kind of service that they know that you provide. Because you've marketed yourself very well, because you've packaged your brand well, and you've sold it to them, and they're just like, yeah, this is the realtor I want to be working with. So you see, marketing is very essential, not just in real estate, but really in most aspects of our lives, you know, in a lot of other businesses as well. Talk more of real estate, that is the key. So marketing is very key. If you want to be a realtor, I suggest that you have really, really good and great marketing skills, because that's going to help you make the money that you want to make, and that's going to help your career to soar higher and higher. So thank you so much for listening to this episode of Real Real Estate Talk. I hope you come back again next week, same time, same place. Make sure that you're subscribed to our channel. Make sure you like this video. Leave a comment down in the comment section down below and turn on post notification so you get a notification every time we upload another video. Thank you and goodbye.